Hello, this is Whisperfire, and I thought I'd try something a little different. Thought I'd try a new game on the channel, 7 Days to Die, Build Alpha 16.3. And this, I've tried a little bit for the Xbox One, but I thought I would try to make a video, try it out for the computer. So, I'm going to go ahead and leave the options the way they are. And for a game seed, I'm thinking about doing a random gen. And I'm going to do the game seed as Lizard, L-I-Z-Z-A-R-D, after one of my dad's characters that he makes in the movie industry. You know, zombies, special effects, all that fun stuff. So I'm just putting down one of the characters that he made, Dr. Lizard. And let's see about trying to generate a world. Woo! Okay. Dear friend, the wasteland can be an unforgiving place and you look like you could use some help. Enclosed is a short guide to help you survive. If you complete it, we might just take in a new citizen. The Right River Settlement. It's real and it's safe. Good luck. Okay, I am basically a noob. All my experience has been on the Xbox One, so I know a few things about 7 Days to Die. But there have been some changes between the console version and the PC version. And it looks like I have spawned in a snow biome. So let's try to get... Come on. Well, I got some snow. Let's try and get some plant fibers. Not quite used to the mouse sensitivity. In fact, it's a little bit awkward. Pick up some small stone. Okay, let me adjust the mouse settings real quick. Okay, and I adjusted the FOV so it doesn't look like that I am constantly running into stuff. That was kind of messing with my perception. Gotta get used to the mouse lag here. But it looks like I have just enough for a bed. Let's see, tab, I believe, is the button for crafting. So let's make ourselves a bed and let's get ready to place our bedroll. I'm used to Minecraft controls. Okay, so that's still crafting. Let's grab some more grass, more plant fiber, because I'm naked. I need clothes. So, finish the crafting. Let's grab that bedroll. Alright, gotta drag it down. Alright, and E to pick it up because that's not what I want. Alright, come on, give me another quest. Okay, small stone. Alright. And a stone axe. Gotcha. Gotcha. Alright, this one's a little bit quicker to craft. Let's see if shift-click works. Yes, it does. Alright. Alright, we got enough for some plant fiber clothes. So let's do plant. Alright, so let's do fiber gloves, a fiber hood, pants, shirt, shoes. Ooh, brr. Alright, and do I shift click? No. Okay. I gotta get used to this controls. Oh. Gotta wait until it finishes crafting. Alright, 5 more seconds. 5 more seconds. Alright, let's go ahead and go into my character. Alright, wear plant fiber clothing. I knew about this. So where it's getting dressed. All right, now what's the next quest? A wooden club. I have no wood on me. And a whack. Let's get some wood. Let's go ahead and see if we can chop down this whole tree. Okay. And then soon we need to get out of this cold. Need to get some bows and some arrows. I don't see any nests around. Alright. And a club. Okay. Alright. Now, we need to look for some bird's nests. And pick up some more stone. Okay. Now, since this is build 16, alpha 16, I don't think there's a hub city anymore. Ooh. Yeah, I don't think there's a hub city anymore. Let's take a look. Is that snowberries? Yes. Alright, so we got a little bit of food. It's not the greatest. Alright. Now, bird's nest. Perfect. Oh, an egg. Okay. Oh, I see another bird's nest. Sweet. Okay. And we will craft as many as we can. It's not many. And a wooden bow. Alright. Let's gather some more stone. Alright, still crafting that bow. Alright, what's next? Start a base. Wood frames. Okay. I just need three of them. Wow, that was quick. All right. Let's place it on the road. Why not? Alright, placed. Upgrade. Okay. I think the last one is a trader, right? No, a campfire. Okay. And I will need more stone. Alright, cinder blocks. How are you doing today? Alright, I'm still staying within the spawn area because I think it gives some kind of protection against the zombies. Okay, so, campfire. Let's move the land claim block up here. Okay, and there we go. And I think the last of it is the trader. Okay, we earned a skill point. Cool. Alright, let's get out of here. Where is the settlement, by the way? Alright, so if I zoom out. Ooh, way over there, okay. Quick waypoint. So it's over there. Alright. Alright, I should have my bow equipped, you know? Alright, let's move the water back here. and the food. Alright, and let's put the torch here. The bow. Alright. So it's 10 o'clock right now, and going up this hill is probably not the best idea. Alright, is there anything in the car? No. Alright, how about in the trash? No. Alright. Okay, so grab some of that. Let's hit up for some more stone. Okay. Gonna need to keep on crafting for some arrows because I only have 7 arrows. And I am completely scatterbrained when it comes to zombies. I like zombies. I say that I'm a zombie fangirl. But when it comes down to it, I don't know how to survive. Probably would be the first person to die from a zombie attack, you know? So let's just gather up some more stone. Oh yeah. And let's see about finding a town. Finding some shelter. Alright, so let's go ahead and get some arrows. Not much. Alright. Oh, I see a zombie. Alright. I think that's a lumberjack. Yeah, I'm going around. That's a nope on my part. Nope, 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 nope. Alright. Ooh, I'm out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, this is exciting. Out in the buff. Out in the middle of nowhere. And we circumvented the zombie. Alright. Ooh, some more feathers. That is good. That is good. Gonna need some more stone. Alright, I think my temperature is still okay. But I'm gonna need a new axe soon. Alright. It looks like we're heading into a new biome. Cool. Alright, let's go ahead and grab some more stone. Here we go. Oh, youch. Alright, and let's see, I'm gonna need some more wood. So, let's, derp-a-derp-a-derp-a-derp. I knew how to spell axe. Alright, need some wood. Alright. I'm gonna have to punch it. Alright, that should be enough for an axe, right? No. Okay, give me one more wood. One more wood. I feel like Minecraft, punching trees all over again. Alright, and let's scrap this bad boy. Alright, and let's just chop this thing down. Whoo! Alright, gotta keep looking around me. And I gotta learn how to hit the freaking thing. Alright. Still working on it. I see something over there. I see something over to the side. I'm still chopping down the tree. Uh-oh. I'm running. Screw this. I am not fighting a lumberjack. shiny. That was nothing. Okay, I saw something over here. Okay, avoiding the zombies because the last thing I want is to die on my first attempt at playing 7 Days to Die. Okay, there's something down there. I see it. Yep, a house by the lake. If I can just get out of this biome. All right. And nope. Here we go. Here's the house that I saw. Okay. Yay! Yucca! Oh, this is good. Ooh, okay. I think we are in the clear for now. But wait, I gotta watch out for snakes. Yeah, they added snakes to the game. Oh my. Okay, back on the road. All right, let's avoid those zombies. In no condition to fight. Okay. Trying to make it to the house. Alright, let's pick up some yucca. Okay, I'm gonna need some more arrows. Oops, wrong button. That was a good find. Alright, picking up the aloe. Hi, cactus. Ooh. Okay. If I can just make it to the house. I can do it. I can do it. I can make it to the house. Okay. And I see a town on the other side of the lake. That is cool. Cool beans. And I'm hearing zombies everywhere. Oh, a nest. I'm in dire need. Okay. Alright, let's grab some more of this yummy yucca. Aloe vera. I'm gonna need some more wood. Okay. Whew. Almost made it to the house. Alright, let's get some more wood. And some more yucca. Whoa! Okay, okay. I have to fight. Alright. Back. And. Alright, too far away. Got it. Alright, down. Stay down. Okay, goggles. Alright, so that was my first zombie kill. Okay. It wasn't a big guy. Alright. Whoa, hey lady. What you doing? Nope, nothing. Alright. Now let's secure the perimeter. Alright, and pick up some more wood. Alright. Here we go. Alright. Pick up some more wood. Never have too many stones. Alright, is there anything in here? Mm-hmm. Locked. crap. There's someone inside. All right. Oh, I'm dreading this. No. Down. Stay down. All right. Now, heard something up here. Ooh, there's someone in there. Oh boy. I don't like this. Come on, Axe. You can do it. Yeah, this axe is about to die. Yep. The axe is dead. Alright, let's scrap it. Craft it. And I think we can favorite these. Alright. Axe. Oh, favorite. All right. And here we go. Oh boy, he sounds angry. Oh. Okay. Don't like this. How many layers does this thing have? Hello? Anyone in here? Ooh, Big Mama. Whoa! You got... You're big. You're a big lady. You freak me out. Get down. Stay down. This thing sucks. Ouch! Oh. Whew. Alright, I hear someone outside. Alright. This is open? Alright. Hi! Hey, Fred. Whoa, get away, get away. No, 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 no. There, down, down, boy, down. Ugh. You're a fat dude. You got nothing on you. You gypped me. Ooh, you gypped me. Okay. All right, let's see about setting up some frames. Yeah, frames. Alright, let's just do two for now because we're kind of short on resources. Oop. I'm gonna put that in the bar. Put you here for now. Now, let's see. If I cut you up and grab a bone. No bone. Okay. How about over here? Now I can get a bone for a shiv. Nope. No bone. Man, someone throw me a bone here. Ugh. Crunchy. You're sounding so juicy. And I got a bone. Alright, let's check this out. Alright. Alright. Ooh, okay. That's gonna take me forever to do. But. I think this will do nicely. Oops. I'm a derp. Alright, put you there. Open tab. The torch. And I'll just place you here on the wall. There. All right, pick that up. I don't like the trash pile. All right. Let's see what's in here. Clothing. I could use some clothing. Oops, I didn't mean to repair it. All right. And let's scrap that. All right, let's see what else. Oh. All right. Let's get some cloth. Cool, we can get some cloth armor. Oh, crap. I didn't see you. Ooh. Okay. No? You're still up, dude? Dude. Give me something. Cash. Okay. Cash. Cash, cash. All right, let's do recipes. Let's do a bone shiv. All right, and let's cut you up. Ugh. Yummy. You are absolutely deliciously disgusting. And let's see what we got. We got leather lake schematic. Okay, read it. Sweet. Oh, hello? Jeez. I am blind. I need to adjust the gamma on this. All right. It's probably a little bit too dark. All right. Let's chop you up. All right. You're gonna give me some loots. Build up my knife skills. Ew, make a squishy, gushy noise. Yep. Make a nice, squishy, gushy noise. That's what I'm gonna say. All right, let's grab some coal. All right. Oh, I got some wood. All right, and... okay. Ooh, gushy. Still securing this. I am a bit focused on this. I am digging this game. This game is awesome. A little touchy on the mouse controls, but I think that's because of me. Whoa, hi. I didn't see you there. Woohoo! Level 2! And I got some ammo. But I have no gun. Alright. Alright. Alright, let's check this out. Alright. Now, is this like Minecraft where I can use coal and make torches? In fact, what's needed to make a torch? I don't know. Let's find out. Alright, what do I need to make a torch? Ooh, I can make 2 of them. Sweet. Alright, give me something good. Ooh. All right. Okay, and we need to secure this. And we got a nearby town to loot. That's good. Yep. Fortifying defenses is always good. I was kind of hoping for a wrench. Ooh, I got a wrench. That's just awesome. Okay, let's see. That gives you the poops. That gives you diarrhea. Cha cha cha. All right, well, let's pick up these chairs. Wow, we have gotten off lucky. Lucky, lucky ducks. And we still got some looting. All right. Alright, my scavenging is not that great, but that's to be... Whoa! Where did you come from? So quiet! I am absolutely blind! Ain't got nothing. You got nothing, dude! Okay, come on. Oh, squish. Oh, that is just such a satisfying sound. All right. We almost got the perimeter secure. All right, let's check out the fridge. All right, let's pick these up. Oh, I am out of space. Okay, let's take a look at our inventory. All right, let's move the torches down here just for a moment. All right, and we'll place you here, and we'll place one over here. All right, come on. Okay. All right, now we need a secure chest. All right. I'm getting this all nice and set up. And let's place you, let's see, how do you rotate? R? Mouse wheel? No. I don't know how to rotate. All right, and let's just scrap this. Oh, empty can. I didn't find a pot, so we still need to do some looking, but we got a wrench, which is pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. All right, and okay, let's see, we're gonna need the stones, the plant fiber, and the wood. All right, that's probably going to be our emergency escape should things go south, that empty area. All right, let's get rid of you. Yummy. Goosh. Okay, so it's about, it's almost 7. All right, let's check out the area. Ooh. All right, and we'll take you. Don't mind if I do. All right. It's a water source. Oh, okay. Whoa. Here we go. Gathering all of this. Kind of paranoid here. I don't know if a snake is going to show up and bite me in the butt. That would absolutely suck. If a snake came and bit me in the butt, I'd probably be dead. Okay, so let's fill up our water. Sweet. And gather some more wood. I'm going to do as much gathering as the sunlight permits. Ooh, yucca. No, that's aloe vera. I'm a derp. And gather up some more wood. So, we're out in the desert. Yay. Kind of reminds me of, like, Fallout New Vegas, you know? With the Mojave, you know, and all that stuff out in the desert. Ooh. Alright, got some spoiled trash. And got a little bit of wood. Alright, so I'm going to be digging underground a lot tonight. Oh yeah. Alright, so, gonna need wood. Wood is going to be valuable. Alright. Gathering up some stuff. Ah! I'm still getting used to it. And then we got the city to check out. That's gonna be pretty cool. Ooh, a bird's nest. Sweet. Okay, I'm gonna still need to gather up some wood. Coast is clear for now. Oh! Okay, favorites, craft, scrap. Alright, and get as many arrows as we can get. Alright. Alright. Foul trash. What's that sound? I hear a snake. Those noises are making me paranoid. Ah, crap, it's a snake! Snake! Okay. Oh. Okay. Crap. Okay, hold down R. Alright. And no. Okay. Snake, you're making me nervous. And I missed. Yeah, let's move on. Alright, trying to do as much gathering. Oh, this is nerve-wracking. Trying to see if we can make it a home here. Not exactly the first place I would go to, but it's right next to a water source. So it's not bad for a spot. Alright. This yucca should do me nicely. Okay. Ooh, I'm so nervous. Freaking snake. How can something so tiny just be so dominant, you know? Snakes are small, but they're the boss, you know what I mean? Okay. Still gathering up resources. Ow! Okay. Hugging a cactus is not a good idea. No, hugging cactuses are not good. Cactus is not your friend. Too bad you can't make like tequila or something out of cactus. That would be awesome. Yeah, I would actually play modded 7 Days to Die if someone made a tequila mod. All of the agave. Doing as much gathering as I possibly can. Let's put this in the hot bar. Because time is running out. But we got shelter. We got clothing. We got food. Yeah, I think we're doing good. So that's pretty spiffy. Pretty spifferific, if I should say so myself. Alright, and it's almost time. Alright. Don't have a pot. So we're gonna have to go into town and forage. Ouch! That made me jump. Oh, crap, that made me jump. Okay, what can I do with the aloe? Recipes? Aloe cream? Alright. Still gathering. Got a little bit of time left. Alright. Oop. It's good. Gathering. Cutting it kind of short. But. Okay. Alright, let's head inside. Ooh. I need the wood. Ooh. I gotta go around. Oh. Ouch. Okay. In we go. And ooh. Okay. So that's it. That is the conclusion of the first day. I'm going to be spending the night digging down here. And starting out a mine. But I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves watching me figure out this new game called 7 Days to Die. And I think we got a good checklist going because we got food, we got water, we got shelter, you know, and we got resources. So all we need to do is simply spend the night mine. We got a town nearby, we got a water source nearby. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah.